back to the channel. I know it's been a few days, but hey, I'm back, and thank you so much for tuning in. And I jumped on my wife's account, and I wanted to do this a lot earlier, but I just didn't have the time. But this is it. This is the Cayo Perico solo with the Panther statue, and this is how much she got. So enjoy.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Security. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask the guard nicely for the key? plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now, when you come to sell, you will be first in the line. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound.
Esta vez sí lo hice enojar.
Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.
Mm-hmm.
attack boats mobilize along the coast.
And as you can see with the Elite Challenge, she made 2.1 million, which is actually really insane for the Cayo Perico. That's almost double what you normally would get. Not quite, because, I mean, it depends on what the targets are. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please show your support by hitting the like button, subscribe to my channel as well, and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on another video. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.